Okay.
You got another cyanide happy to shirt?
Who's this Tia?
Oh, it's Tia. Well, you're okay. Your tits were like engulfing her eyes, so I didn't see the eyes.
All right,
I know,
so
they're so big.
We're back. It's been a couple weeks. The game couch is relocated. We're right back here doing the same old bowl. So. Oh, do I have any items or anything?
You can move that mic in closer really for it.
Oh yeah, we should probably get all.
After screwing up the scene order, it's all different.
Okay. So.
Do you remember? Oh yeah, you guys are all here. What are you doing?
Who's yellow?
That's Joe.
That's Joe. I don't want to piss Joe off.
Why?
Where's Mike? Where are you
at? Dude, you guys fucked on me so hard last time.
What are you doing to me? Ow! Did you paralyze? That's fine, actually. It helps me. I just want to get to the castle. I remember I had to get to the castle. The castle. I had to get there.
To the castle?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm gonna fuck you right back, so don't you fucking worry about it.
Father Maple Temple.
Is his name Maple Temple? Oh, it is.
It's because he's the priest of this temple, so he's like Father Joe. Or whatever, I don't know. See, Joe, your attack went up. It's gonna be a good day.
It always goes up. He's still a warrior. Oh, how do I change that?
No, but remember he was saying that he is.
What the fuck? This is bullshit.
How do you change what?
What are you trying to do?
It's a steel brew.
It boosts your attack, it tells you.
Oh, okay.
Joe, this is like our fourth session of this game.
Fuck you, Mike.
You should have this memorized. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go?
Is this one taken?
Yeah, that's why it's blacked out.
Actually.
You probably should go to that temple, though, so if you die, you respawn over
Does
here.
Does somebody own Allegheny?
Yes, that's why it's in black.
Who owns it? Who owns
black?
Oh, you're not black.
No,
but she sure is.
You're totally white.
Black.
You don't need
Don't
it.
Go just, there.
I'm black and I got big tits.
I guess.
Okay, come back anytime.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Squirty Annals. Right? Was that what it was?
Squirty
Annals.
Squirtrenals.
Right.
Say that off the top of your tongue there.
Squirtrenals.
Say that with your vagina.
Dude, what if vaginas could talk?
That would be creepy.
Haven't we already gone over this?
No, last topic was with vaginas and what if they had their own tongues.
What do I do to...
They lick you back?
Yeah,
it's like
I think I do just use this, because it's two, isn't it?
Yeah, you just click
I think I'm the only one that uses a classic controller.
This is what I use. I don't use that. Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Go get Calumet.
Calumet?
The Treasure Hawk.
Uh-oh.
It's the
Griffin.
This is the fast guy. Yeah, 102 speed.
Oh my god. I have six.
Yeah, you're not
I have
very,
six speed.
You're not fast at all.
What is this?
Wow,
gotta go fast!
You're the one that decided to fucking take a go. Well, shit, I think you killed him.
I think last time we played, I think Mike tried to...
He too fast.
Tried to strike him. You know, Mike's got blackmail.
I have blackmail.
I don't even remember another blackmail coming out.
Yeah, we did it the last time.
I remembered one, but this is a different one.
He picked it up, like, right after we got the last one. What just happened?
Yeah, because we thought it was going to be the bug.
You got a foot sore.
Because he has so many fucking items.
Right. I thought he gave me the black. You can only use one.
That's right, I forgot.
Jesus.
This is your how many weeks playing this? I forgot. It's only the magician can use... Oh, yeah, I've got to save
No, it's not the magician. The magician can use
two magics. That's what I'm getting confused on. The thief can use two items.
You're the thief.
Yeah, thief.
Yeah, I am a thief.
So you can't use two.
I thought the ninja can use two?
I think it's the ninja.
Oh.
Whenever he can use two items, though, he does all the fucking time.
I do not waste that opportunity. I don't waste it, Mel.
She knows.
Mel! I don't waste it.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Don't ignore me.
That's not my name.
I don't
Hit the fucking button!
Oh, shit. Sorry. Sorry, I'm sorry. I was trying to.
How many times have we played this game?
Well, I'm all like flustered. Hacker changed the seat order. Like, I can't see Mel. She's like, hey. I have to fucking look over Hacker's bulbous head.
What are you doing?
But you said bald head, and I was like, no, that's you.
Sealing my eye. Okay, all right.
Just locking his bag.
I'll still try to use it.
Hey, you can move on space.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how to fuck on the spot.
Oh no, not the were-tiger. Rawr, he's the cutest warrior around. It's kind of like in Skyrim when you look at like the cat people. And like, no matter how vicious they look, one time they were just a little kitten growing up.
I didn't blackmail on it.
I didn't either.
It's alright, it's all good. I'll take it with
dies.
Me. I'll take it with me to the grave. I don't care. I just gotta get to the castle.
Why has you gotta get to the castle?
Because then all my ailments will be cured. And I can use my items.
What ailments?
You sealed my bag. It's an ailment.
You're an ailment?
I might be. I mean, it's possible.
So if I go to your space, that means we battle.
Yeah. You fight the shit out of them.
You could actually also fight a...
Uh-oh.
Can you fight a monster there, too?
No.
It's Ro.
Oh, it's Roshi. Or Roche, whatever.
Roshan,
wow.
Great. Yeah.
Ooh.
Love the face you.
Yeah.
It's like, that was the wrong choice!
Definitely pick scissors this time.
What?
Scissors.
Don't listen to her.
I think they should code something in it where if you tie her enough, she just goes, you know what, fine, I'll go fight someone else. Who do you want me to fight?
Yeah, bitch!
She doesn't have any money. Oh, she does have money.
Who the hell did she win against?
I don't know.
Not me.
Or me?
I think she won off of me last time.
So you just got your money back.
I would like to leave here.
If I was you, I'd just keep on striking and hope you hit it eventually.
Yeah, hopefully.
If I fucking hit it, I would kill it.
We can't. It's too fast. You just slow poke. Well, I'm pretty sure it's going to attack you, so just defend again.
No, we,
What?
Don't have your timer up. We're just gonna have to go off of this.
Oh, I can pull it out really fast.
It's fine. We'll just go off of that.
Your paralysis is gone.
It's gonna be confusing because I don't.
Well, what are we? We do like 20-minute episodes, so every time it hits 20 minutes.
Well, technically, with this game, all we do we end the episode at the end of the turn. So I guess we really don't need.
Oh yeah, true.
Hello there. Yes.
This little Tootsie's not even touching the ground.
I would like to change my job. Yes, I do. Yes.
What's a cleric?
Cleric's like the best job you can have in the game. Instead of your attack rising, you'll randomly heal.
Heal all your health.
And a lot of the early weapons you can buy, a lot of the best ones get a bonus if you're a cleric. Like, if you ever look when you buy a weapon, it'll say, like, bonus 40% if you're a warrior or whatever.
Oh. It was worth a try.
Are you fucking stupid? Like,
you're fucking stupid.
How many times have we played this game?
You're... What?
This is probably like my fifth time, so.
What?
Not you. I know, I was just stating.
Yeah.
You have a new job now!
You look sexy.
Get the box hat!
No, I don't want
to get the box hat!
I have to master a skill before I can change.
This is what it looks
like. No, you can
like.
Change it anytime, but when you master the skill, you get like, more bonuses, so.
Okay.
It's like if you notice when you level up as a warrior, your attack goes up automatically every level. Thieves, the speed goes up, etc. and so forth. So you want to master it because it's better.
I'll do the pompadour.
Then you'll look like a gay Elvis.
No, that's you know.
So he'd be Gelvis.
Yeah. Gelvis.
God, you look like a woman.
That hair. Look at it's all greased in the front too, like he's a fucking.
There we go.
Bad boy from the 50s.
No, he looks like a woman.
Going down the aisle. Crazy aisle. Alright.
With his dress and his mural hair.
Don't be hating.
You know what was Ashman?
Hating on my flavor saver?
Jim.
What?
You know what was Ashman?
Oh, you suck.
No, I didn't.
He got a foot sore.
That's okay.
Really?
I gave him
you didn't
store.
Have customers coming in with ass on their face?
No, I didn't.
You know, I saw a funny meme today, speaking of Ash Wednesday, like, these are the only two religious people I want on my fucking Ash Wednesday, and the first picture is Ash from Evil Dead, and the second one is Wednesday Adams. And then there was one I saw, Mark put it up, it was Dat Ash.
Oh my god.
Thanks, oh, fuck you, Brian. Yeah, no, you're gonna use it on me, aren't you? Yeah, he's keeping that Cobra Strike for me. I know how you play. I know what you're doing. You play it.
He doesn't know how I play.
You play it.
You don't know me!
Yeah, I know you. I read you like a book! Use a children's book, biatch! You like Thomas the Tank Engine, and you think you can. You think
I
you
never
can.
Liked Thomas. Oh, ah, shit, Joe block. Got a death block.
Oh,
that was...
It's when you get killed in a fight, you don't die.
Oh, cool.
Come back.
Can I borrow it? Because I'm about to die.
Yeah, you might as well try and just regular attack him.
It won't matter. The attack
you better,
and the strike...
You better strike
the him. The attack then. And the strike don't, like, actually... One isn't a higher percentage than the
well,
other.
Apparently
one.
It is, because I hit him that time. Unfortunately, it was 20 short of killing him.
Maybe he'll rob you.
No, he's good.
Why would he rob me, you honky?
I don't know.
You honky? Maybe he'll
you rob you. You fucking cracker.
Oh, maybe he'll rob you, yeah. That's what he'll do.
I don't know why he just gave up. He just gave up.
I don't know.
Hey, Mel, do you want my death block?
Yeah, could I? Could I borrow that?
Sure, no problem.
Oh, you lost control of the group!
Great. What a lovely day. Well, at least you can't give it to me.
It's a lot of money.
I know.
Come on, just last one more turn.
Yeah.
You have a skeleton key.
Thank you. Oh, I have so many good stuff. I don't know what to get rid of.
I really don't.
Oh no! Oh,
you have like three stars.
Oh no!
You have to get rid of something to have blackmail not close.
Yep.
It's like a kick while you're already down.
Okay. I'm waiting for the game to glitch and you be able to throw away the blackmail. It's gonna happen.
Why would that happen?
I don't know.
All right. Yay! I got a Star Wars. That's
I thought you
awesome.
Said I got
damn
a Star
it.
War.
Boom shakalaka!
Oh, sorry, I had a revival.
Oh, damn it.
Poopy poopy.
Alright, that's fine.
So my sister texted me today.
Yeah.
And she asked for our new address.
Yeah.
So I told her and she was like, yeah, we're just now sending out the thank you cards for the wedding.
That's a little delayed.
Yes.
Fuck!
June.
There's nowhere good to go.
Go to the magic space.
Yeah,
magic
there.
Space.
They're harder
going.
Down there. Why are you doing? You're gonna die.
You're honky.
You're gonna die. Yeah. Oh no, it's this guy. He's the tree man.
Just, he's so cute.
Just like, oh Jesus Christ, no! I'm a tree! I'm stationary, I can't move! I'm rooted in here.
Getting back into my groove, guys.
Yeah, okay. Alright, we'll see how long your mood lasts.
Whatever, honky.
Why do you keep calling him a honky?
Because I am a honky.
Well, alright, that's fair though.
Donkey lips.
I have donkey lips?
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Okay.
Donkeys don't really have big lips, I don't think.
Mike doesn't really have big lips either, so...
I can try and make them big.
Is there an animal with a big bald spot?
Elephants have blue pants.
Remember, you want to invest, not collect.
Yes.
Oh, get that thing. Oh, those are all hard.
Which one's that good one that's hard to get to? I don't remember the islands like you guys do.
So. It is... Volga's a little bit. Hit plus, though.
Yeah, plus. That moves to the next continent.
Yeah, alright, so you don't have any. Okay, so hit minus.
You stupid, you don't want
probably Volga, and it's already level 5, so you might as well just kind of keep going up with it.
Okay.
You can only go to 5.
No, you can go to 6.
6.
Oh.
Yeah. Derp.
How many times have I played this game?
Eat the poo poo.
Oh,
Squirty, you're dead.
You're dead, Squirty.
Squirt.
What?
Squirt, you're dead! Squirtery Reynolds!
Alright, what am I gonna do here? Well, you know what? Anybody need a drink?
Good.
Oh, alright. Got my money back from that blackmail.
A little bit. All right. Better than nothing.
Sucks. I had to waste that revival on the black man.
I got you these blueberry ones.
You saw these.
You're welcome.
She doesn't care.
Oh, hello there.
I know she does.
I gotta go back to the castle and get my name set.
Dude, you just changed your hair. Like stop my... delaying the game and play.
I'm gonna keep the cleric.
Yeah, I'm on borrowed time.
Yeah,
okay?
Keep the Chinese takeout box.
I am. That's what I want. I don't like the pompadour. All right, that's over there.
I had to take my probiotic and I threw two of the pills on the floor.
Did you just blow them off and eat them anyway?
Yes, I ate them. No, I threw them away.
She crushed them up and then snorted them.
Oh, like cocaine?
Yeah, I think that's what you're supposed to do now. You're supposed to break the pills up and snort them.
Yeah.
Like cocaine?
I don't think cocaine's in pill form. It's already in the powder.
Like cocaine?
Okay, alright.
I think he means you snort it like you snort cocaine.
Oh. It's Hoover.
You're fighting Incubus the band.
Shit.
You're gonna die. Oh, boy.
How's that look turning out for you?
Not very good. I wasn't banking on that being a level 23.
I told you, they get harder down there.
I know that. I just did. Really? Ooh. Three items? That's a little excessive.
I lost a town!
I mean, that happens a lot, though.
Pizza Hut.
What? I don't know. I just want to. When's the last time you've been to Pizza Hut?
It's been a long time.
Down.
The hell is this thing?
Down. That's the lot. It's a. You can go in there. Actually, there's some good items and stuff.
There's no towns down there. So that's the.
It's like a dungeon. There's like a secret weapon store down there that sells better stuff.
If you have a skeleton key, there's like chests you can unlock.
Yeah, I had a skeleton key.
Yeah, I did.
I'm just gonna go here.
You gonna go to the mountain?
Did you go to the weapon store yet here and get a better
He weapon? Can't go there! Is there arrow on it?
What I'm saying is you can stick around there, that way you're close
stupid,
by it.
Stupid ass.
Whatever, you dumb heeb. Oh boy. This is gonna be a tough one.
Shots fired.
Okay, that's you. That's you,
Edgar. Look at the size of this guy's nose.
Yeah, it's you.
God fucking damn it!
Oh, that's...
I never use a fucking...
Oh, you had your death block. But it was wasted.
Yeah, it was a waste.
That was a waste.
Yeah, but like I never count or use strike, and then when I finally do,
Squirty is dead.
I hate this game.
Oh,
Squirty Reynolds is dead. All right,
so I need to go to a store.
Wow.
Where am I going? Item one?
Oh, I guess yeah. That's I guess I can go here.
I will do.
Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna put you in timeout.
Mr. Feed. Squall.
Thank you.
Don't worry. Alright, what else do I have? No, not magic. I have a daze. I have a cobra strike. I can get that's. Okay.
For a minute, I really thought you were gonna sell that squall and just be like, you know, you just
right?
I'll
buy another time off that.
Okay.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Alright.
Meow!
Meow! Thank you really much.
Da 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 ba ba ba. Will you beat the gnome?
He doesn't really look like a gnome. He looks more like a troll, to be honest.
I think most of them are misnamed. He looks like a troll Viking. Look at that helmet.
Yeah, you know the Vikings never had horn helmets.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Yeah. Got him. There you go.
Woo! Got lucky on that one, Joe.
Unless he dodged it, that would have been funny.
Yeah, that would have been really funny.
That's an angry duck on your head.
Yeah. He's very mad. It's a warrior duck. He's going into battle with his ducky, his duck face.
Sped up that speed, Joe.
It's not as bad as Bell's with six.
What, did I just master it? Or it said level 5 warrior.
You're a level 5 warrior.
You have to go to 6?
Yeah, 6 is mastery.
Am I alive? No.
No, you're not.
Jeez.
You know, y'all always yell at me for being on Facebook when we're playing Mario Maker.
I'm not, I'm fucking, you know.
Well, I'm fucking dead, alright? Am I allowed to Facebook when I'm dead?
And then your turn comes up and we're all like,
Bueller.
Mike just got groat.
You little town. Dick.
Yes, why don't I lead you indeed? Thank
You're
you for
a little
the text,
dick
buddy.
And you have a little dick.
Oh. I said, my dick is like average size.
Little.
You don't have that problem like Sam where you have to break it off because it's too big and it gets stuck in everything. Or no, accidentally gets lit on fire.
Unlike Sam from the Game Zerkers, my dick is neither detachable or have problems with it.
Joe heard the whispers of dark revenge.
You can become a darkling, Joe. Where do I gotta go? You don't have to go anywhere. Go to the magnifying glass if you want. It'll happen automatically.
It's all the way in the bottom right corner, or Weber will show up eventually on a yellow space.
Keep going. Right. You have to go back to Europe. And then...
Oh, you have to go to Asia.
And then down to Asia. I'm telling you the spots by steps.
Right there.
That space, yeah. Yeah. Or you said, what's his name? You wait a while, he'll show up anyway.
Oh, really?
But it takes a few turns.
Yeah, and it's only if you keep having bad luck.
Yeah.
Sometimes it'll go away.
Okay.
So, if I was you, I'd roll the dice. I mean...
What do you mean, just go?
Yeah. Just because you're pretty far away from it. Like, if you're closer to it, it makes sense.
Right.
But this far, you gotta go so far back.
Oh, Joe, stop the choices with one space.
I just so you can keep my options open.
Yeah, uh-huh.
He's having a sale.
The trident.
Yeah, get the trident.
Yeah?
Trident's the best weapon to get there. Yeah. And I believe you are a warrior, so yeah, that helps you.
Yes, you look better.
And I think the copper shield is better than the scale shield that you have.
It shows the stat.
No, I'm trying to remember what shield.
It's right in front of you!
I can see it, it's at 61!
Stop yelling.
Jesus!
I didn't know if he had a scale shield or not!
Fucking Christ.
God, I hate you.
I hate you too.
I hate you more.
Get out.
I hate you super
duper. We'll just turn you into a computer.
Oh, yeah. Squirrels came back to life!
Good job, Squirty.
I'm ready.
Yeah, are you?
I'm ready, sir!
Go! Squirty Reynolds.
God
damn.
You go to hell.
Oh, your defense rose. How did that happen?
I took a foosie.
Why'd you do that?
To raise her defense.
Because the enemies are really bad around these parts of the neighborhood.
Oh, where are you going?
I'm deciding.
Uh-huh. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, all these times.
Yeah. Well, I might as well go on Facebook now.
I know.
God. There you go.
Might as well go on Facebook now.
She saw three spinners this far back.
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy, actually.
It's not crazy. It's always been that. You just now figured that out.
I thought she only sold twos in Asia.
Two spinners is in the one town in the south of Asiana.
It's not a town, it's a store.
It's south of the whatever. You get it.
South of the border.
God, so meticulous. Testicle Rex. Don't rub your eyes at me. Don't squeeze at me. It feels like you're about to pop out your eyes. Did you shave recently?
Yeah, on Sunday. On Monday.
Oh. Why are you What? Wait, keep that. Oh.
Go!
You're dead.
What are you doing? What'd you just do?
Hi!
Where'd you take me to?
I don't know.
In the next continent.
We're now there's,
actually, the last
there's somebody. Does somebody own that one?
Yeah, somebody. I think Hacker owns it.
Now I have this continent to myself. Ooh, I do need to stay at the time. Yes. Yes, I do.
You don't really have it to yourself. I'm here.
You're dead, though. You're dead. I just walked past
That doesn't matter.
I just walked past your dead body like, hey, dead body, Hacker.
Glad they buried me at the cemetery of the Maple Temple. That was nice of them.
Yeah.
That was nice of the band Incubus
to bury me. I like how we called you dead body, Hacker.
Yeah. Right. Alright, guys.
Where are we gonna see the stats?
God.
Come on, guys! Did you forget how well I'm doing?
No one cares. Hey, no guys, one wants you to win.
Come look how good I look.
Yeah, look at this.
All right, still in last place.
All right, guys. We'll see you next time on the game couch.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.